Have you felt overwhelmed by managing and storing numerous columns? Did you find it challenging to locate the original instructions and testing reports every time you switch columns? In our lab work, a high quantity of columns is often dealt with. If each column, whether used or newly purchased, is stored in its original packaging, it can take up a lot of space. Organizing and storing columns effectively is not only crucial for keeping the lab tidy, but also essential for improving workflow efficiency. Today, we'll share some practical tips to help you store columns neatly and efficiently in your lab. If you only have a few columns, keep them along with their reports and manuals in the original packaging. This allows you to quickly locate the column and its documents when needed. Be sure to discard retired columns with their documentation to avoid mixing them up with active ones. Column storage boxes offer enough space for multiple columns. Made from clear acrylic, they provide easier visibility of the contents. With drawer dividers, each level can hold up to 10 columns with grooves that keep them secure. Top drawer is ideal for storing manuals and test reports, with labels making it easy to identify each item. Regularly clearing out expired documents will help keep things organized. To simplify searching and organization, you can label the outside of the storage box by brand, packing material, or specific usage. This way, even during busy workdays, you can quickly find the column you need. A pen stand also works perfectly as a holder for numbering and storing columns. Pairing it with a metal document rack is also convenient for keeping instruction manuals and COAs in one place. Each basket can hold multiple columns, and with clear labels, categorizing them becomes effortless. This approach not only enhances organization, but also maximizes storage space for columns. For document storage, consider using labeled folders for quick reference and sorting. With these straightforward yet effective column storage techniques, you can manage your lab's columns more easily, boosting both efficiency and safety. We hope these tips make your work smoother,